Hey everyone, in this tutorial I will show you how to create Holland poster design in GIMP. Let's begin. Okay, first create a new canvas in Vault, new, and I choose this A4 template and change it to pixel. I divide it by 2 for this tutorial so it will keep in low memory usage. Then click OK. Next, create a selection in Vault, open, and I choose this. Create a selection with path tool, press B to activate the path tool, and start from here, just click and drag, follow the shape, When almost finished, hold Ctrl till you see this chain icon, then click and press Enter. So it will create a selection, and press Ctrl C to copy, then Ctrl V to paste, and click this create new layer. So it will create a new layer in the previous selection. Alright, and you can drag and try to move to this canvas, and add more image in file, open. Choose this. Create a selection with path tool again, press B. And I start from here. And add more selection for this area with path tool. And press delete. And deselect it and select and choose none. And scale it down by pressing Shift S and hold Ctrl only to create a proportional scale. And add more images. You can delete this area with eraser tool. Click this icon, or the shortcut is Shift E. Next, create the shadow. So click this create new layer icon, animate shadow, and click OK. And with pen brush tool, press P. You can turn up the aspect ratio so the brush will squeeze like this. And adjust the size and the hardness, just turn it down. Make sure the black color in the front, make sure you work in the shadow layer and click. Okay, you can reduce the opacity. Next thing, add the background to the canvas in Vault, open as a layer, and just this. Can scale it up by pressing Shift S and hold Ctrl only to create a proportional scale, and press Enter. Change it to black and white color in colors, desaturate, and click desaturate again, and click OK. Make sure you place this background above this one step, this background layer, and reduce the opacity around 19. It's okay. Add a rectangle with a rectangle tool. Click this icon. Other shortcut is R, and create new layer above this background. Name it rectangle. Start to create this rectangle. Change the color to this light blue color, and click OK. Then go to edit, just fill it foreground color, because our foreground color is this light blue color. Right, deselect it and select and choose none. And you can try change layer mode to this linear blur. Feel free, you can try any layer mode in here. For the text element, press T and type, and change the font to increase the size to try to move layer to the top. Press T to edit the text and click. You can adjust the spacing in here. Create a rectangle for this text highlight. So create new layer and make sure it's below the text layer, and with the rectangle tool, click this icon. Just select the text. Change the color to this dark blue color and click OK. And go to edit, just fill the foreground color. Cut this area with the rectangle tool again and select this part and press delete. You can change the text color by pressing T and select this text. Change the text color to white. Add more text, press T again, and type the number, change the font to, change the color to this light blue, change the size to 800, place it on here, and you can change the layer mode to same as this, the linear burn, so it will get the background texture. And last for finalizing, I want to add more levels to this image in colors, choose curves. Just make it up. This too. So in colors, curves, make it up. I think the tone color in warm, so you can make it cool. In colors, choose color temperature. You can make it up. And this, just a little change. And this color curves, and want to adjust the color temperature in color, just color temperature. And for final result, before you post on social media or website, you can click from the top of layer and right click, choose new from visible, so it will create a new layer from this active layer. And you can adjust the setting in colors and try these settings. So that's it. I hope you learned how to create poster design and how to finalize your design and game. I'm Zeki from Zeki Design. Create something good today. Thanks for watching.